What's up, Summoner? Solo Renekton here, back with another Daily Renekton commentary. Today I'm playing Jungle Renekton again. This guy wanted to play top, so I said, what the hell? Go ahead, bro. Apparently he's a top main, so I don't know. I'm fine jungling. Plus, jungle's a little bit more fun for me, to be honest. Top lane's sort of boring, to be completely honest. Lately, it just felt like, I don't know, with the new jungle item, it just feels like jungle and like mid lane and bot lane just have so much more like effect on the game than top. And I mean, I know that's obvious because obviously much more of the action happens on that side of the map because there's four people on that side, plus there's a dragon, so it like forces people to be down there. But I don't know. Just been a little bit bored lately playing like top because it feels like I have no impact on the game at all. Unless I snowball like crazy hard and I can just like completely carry. But even then, it's like, I still can't really carry, because if like my team loses the 4v4, too bad, it's like, it doesn't matter how strong I am. So, I don't know. Just been a little bored with top lane lately, so try something new. Do some more jungle Renekton. I think it's quite decent, so. I'm against Skarner, and my lanes are like, bad to gank for. Well, other than mid, I might gank for mid. But like, bot lane's pretty difficult to gank for. A Janna and a Sivir, it's like, come on. Like, Morgana's probably not going to land her bind. Well, she can land it on Janna, but she can't land it on Sivir, obviously, because of spell shield. And then, like, when I try and run up there, Janna just, like, screws me over. Janna's, like, the most annoying champion to play against this Renekton. I hate Janna. Alright. Maybe I should have not queued. It's alright, not a big deal. Take W second. Pop another health pot. I'm gonna do my wolves and do my red. Oh, actually, I probably should have smited first to put it on cooldown ASAP. I'm pretty sure Vlad does quite well against Shen. Alright. I'm not really scared about getting counter jungled because the Skarner, so I'm pretty sure I can just farm as much as I'd like. I'm probably gonna look for a gank top lane. It's probably my easiest target. Oops. Make sure I pop a health up. I don't want to use my fury, so I'm gonna queue before I get to. Oh damn. Okay. Get 100 rage here, and then go try and gank top. It's not going to be the easiest gank if he has taunt. I don't know if he put his ward down already. Come to me. Get him! Come on! Good job. Whatever. I'm gonna shove out his lane. Get all the CS. I'll take it. We got flash out of Skarner. Damn, I'm surprised that Skarner finished his jungle that much faster than me. Oh, what the hell? This kid killed Skarner. What a beast. He got double buffs off of that. What a god. Why? You're not gonna get this minion wave anyways. It would have died to tower. What the fuck? What? It would have died to minions. What is this guy saying? That shit would have died to minions if I didn't kill it. Why not just get the CS for myself? Like, what? It's 7 to 10, you're really not that far behind, bro. Alright. I could actually probably come back, huh? I might try and go back top right now. Oh wow, he's just gonna kill that guy, so. Yeah, he just has to wait for me. It's alright. My dude can just keep farming. I'm faster than he is. I am faster! Not really sure I can help you there. I blocked a spear for you, bud. But I don't want to get taunted here. The red buff. Come on! Oh my god, that minion. Really? Did that just happen? That fucking minion block. So next level. Wow, that's pretty sad. This is a bad idea. Actually it's not. We'll see. I'm coming up behind them. Creeps are coming, so I want to wait for them to pass. I don't have enough damage. Oh, nice. Good job. Alright, so we got both of them there. That's quite good. Good job. That was a really good bind by Morgana. She flashed for it. And then I just had to dodge the boomerang. We were good. So, good job, man. Betty, good job. Oh, wow. Let me straight up buy this item. And my boots. Oh, my God. I'm so huge. I'm going to wait just so I can get my boots. And my blue buff's going to be up in, like, a little bit. So I'm going to head down there. Like, this dude's still winning lane, so even though this guy got double buff. I'm going to have him blue in a second. It's not really 20. It's, like, 15, but really mid. I want him to clear mid right now so we can come do blue. It's up in like 10 seconds. I want to kill this first. Alright. Come get it, bro. Okay, I guess he doesn't want it. I'll give it to Morgana. Oh, she missed. What the hell? Come on, kill the thing. Alright. Brand apparently didn't want it. Alright. I'll give it to Morgana. She can spam out those binds now. Let's see if we can get a kill on mid. I don't know how long he has his double bust for. Oh, he's got enough time. Might be able to get a kill on him. Let's see if I can come up behind him. Oh no, this idiot's here. Just get a good damage on him. But not gonna be able to do much more than that. Yeah, nothing's gonna happen. I'm just gonna go find my red buff. Like, they can't gank. They can't gank him. He has vision on both sides, so. Actually, he doesn't have vision on his bot side. Alright. I might just keep farming right here. Shen just teleported bottom, but it's not gonna really do anything. Ooh! Almost had him, but still missed. Main should be fine. Oh, never mind, he's dead. I believe. Oh no, he's got barrier. He's good. He's good. This guy died mid. Oh no, man. He's gonna use ult. Probably use flash too. I'm gonna go hold the mid wave. I'm coming, creeps. I'm coming. Yeah, Shen uses ult. So top's just been able to free farm for a little bit. I mean, top should be fine now. 54 to 24, yeah. I don't know why he was like, GG. GG my lane. I'm like, I don't know, dude. I play top lane. I understand what's going to happen with those creep waves. Probably better than he does. Because that's probably one of my strongest assets is, oops, I do not have a Hydra. That's probably one of like my strongest abilities is to, can we even kill this guy? We might be able to. I'm really good with creep wave management, in my opinion. So, we're gonna see, he's getting poked down real hard. I don't know how this is gonna work. I think I'm just going to run and take tower. Oh, never mind. This will work great. Alright, good job. Now we can take tower. Good job. Alright, nothing's gonna be up for him in the jungle. Just gonna clear out some of these camps. His blue buff or anything's not gonna be up. Oh no, bot lane! Ooh. This guy's gotta dodge a spear. Alright, good. Let's see if I can try and kill this guy. Oh, damn. I was trying to type to him. Oh, wow, I'm dead. Yeah. Wow! I got killed because I was trying to type. Oh my god. That's so bad. That's really bad. Jesus. Alright, well. Whoops, my bad. Yeah. That really should not have happened, obviously. Damn. That E is so slow. It's such a good slow. Wow, this guy's so fast, though. Oh, the heal, man. It's actually wicked good on Vladimir, huh? Because it gets amplified by his Tides of Blood, right? Increases Vladimir's healing. That counts as Vladimir's healing. Yeah. I'm coming. I see that, too. Damn, man. I should have tried to dodge that E a little bit better. I don't think I can solo it, so. Let's see if I can come mid. Make a play on this guy. I don't really know if I can. Oh, that guy's dead. Good job. Let's take Baron, or Dragon. Let me get blue buff after. I always like to pull it out when you're on this side. Alright, what's my smite? 600. Alright, let's get this guy with the blue buff. You want it? What? This guy doesn't like blue buffs. Whatever, I'll take it. I'm just gonna keep farming right now. Get some gold. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna go bot. Never mind. Okay, I thought he was trying to gank them. But he backed off. Oh, he is trying to gank them. But it's 2v1, so I don't really think they can do much. I mean, I don't really think he can do much. Alright. Just keep farming away. Stack my item up. I got 16 stacks at 13 minutes. It's not too bad for Renekton. Renekton doesn't farm as quickly as like other champions. Plus, I've been pretty impactful on the map, I would say. I've been in other lands quite a bit. My red's up. I'm going to grab that. Do my double golems. Bot lane's probably getting toasted. Yeah. That means their blue's up. So I can go check their blue. Pretty sure their blue's up. Because Skandar only had their red buff, so... We'll see if we can actually gank mid right now. I'm trying to come around here. No, maybe not. He's going bot side. This is really good to deny from this guy. Alright. Uh-oh. Nice. Good work, pal. Let's steal this jungle camp. I just do jungle camp so fast with this jungle item now. Got it. Alright. He's doing that. I have 2 level advantage on him. I want to gank mid, but it's kind of hard. Let's see if I can. If he lands like a stun on him, we got him. That ain't gonna happen. Got ulted by Shen. Yeah. Oh, damn. That slow is so ridiculous. Oh, he missed! They both missed! Wow, that was really bad. Damn, dude, Skarner did so much fucking damage. That was, like, all him that killed me. The other guys didn't do anything. Wow, I did not expect to get wrecked by Skarner. I mean, I know I'm really squishy right now, but still, that's pretty ridiculous. That guy's a beast. Damn. Yeah, Vayne needs to stop dying. That's alright. Like, we have a really good late game scaling team, so we'll be fine. Plus, this guy's, like, smashing top lane, because I think that's just a really easy matchup, in my opinion, for Vayne. Or, not for Vayne, for Vlad. Vlad just shits on Shen. Plus, when you get, like, a couple ganks, it just, like, you know, makes it a little bit easier. I'm gonna try and finish stacking my item up real quick. I want to get it done before, like, 18 minutes. That'd be pretty decent, I think. Just Nidalee's so tanky, man. I have a lot of damage, but I still can't even kill the guy. Alright. What's this guy doing? I just saw him, like, oh, okay. I saw him, like, running in our jungle. I think he just warded this. This or this. He warded one of them. Yeah. He warded this. I really don't want to pink ward it, though. You know what I should have gotten? I should have sold... When I bought my Wriggles, I should have sold this for a, damn. Oh, wow. What the hell? Ow. The pain. I'm gonna get some vision on this guy's side, so he's a little bit safer. Vayne's dead. Alright. Alright. Yep, of course that hit me. I'm actually worried that this guy's gonna roam. Alright, he can't roam. I can go do these. I'll be able to get lifesteal off of this too. So I should be okay. There we go. I want to dive these guys, but I'm like way squishy. I can't actually do it. So, looks like Skarner is going mid or something. We're gonna go behind and kill this guy. Nope, we're not gonna get him. Alright, well, we got a tower, that's worth. Blue's up. I just want to keep farming my item up. I think I'm done now. There we go. Lovely. You want blue? Uh-oh. Okay, interesting. The guy just like randomly flashed at me. Yeah, they're gonna be able to drag off that though. There's really not much we can do about that. Pretty sure it's just gone. So I'm just gonna keep farming for now. Since my mid laner doesn't seem to want this ever, I'm gonna take it. Even though it barely gives me anything. I get 10% CDI out of it. I'm gonna go mid to help after I clear this. Alright. The problem is, like, we don't really have good hard engage, so they can essentially just run away from us, especially with Sivir ultimate. Wow, okay. If the guy dies before the fight even happens, like, we're not gonna be able to win, so. I mean, there's not much to say about that. If the guy dies before the fight even happens, we're probably going to lose it. Or if they fight 2v5. Don't know what that was. Can we stop fighting, like, randomly 2v5? Like, what the fuck is going on? Why would you ever engage that? Build tank. No, I told you I wasn't building tank in the game. engage, like, after Vayne's already dead, after Vlad already left. Like, that's just the dumbest shit ever. You're gonna try and blame me because I'm not building tank items. Like, what? No, that's your fault for having the bad engage. I'm getting caught. That wasn't even, like, an engage. It was just getting caught. Like, they landed a binding and tried to go in. Like, that was just dumb. Alright, whatever. What are you gonna do? Alright. Whatever, man. Maybe I should just build some tank items, because these guys are bad. What do I want? I want magic resist, and I want HP. Fuck. Let's go like this for now. I don't know why I bought that. Ba-da-ba. So smart, split push. We should just be split pushing. I don't think we can actually ever team fight in this game. Until, like, ridiculously late. He's gonna die, so just take mid tower. Like, who cares? This guy's already dead. There's no point in, like, pinging him back. Just go take mid. I'm gonna get a vision over here so we can see when they start coming toward us. Okay. We can just kill this guy. Oh, man. Alright, we just gotta back out. Oh, never mind. Good job. I'm taking tower right now. This guy's gotta be a little careful. Alright, so that was good. Might actually be able to get another tower here. Oh, we're dead. Godlike 80 carry, why? Every game. Yikes. Yeah, that guy's dead. Just leave him, he's dead. Alright. Yeah. Not really sure what I should buy here, because it's like, I'm gonna need magic resist, but I also need some armor. Do I just get a random ins here? I guess. It's probably one of the better options. Yo, hit them, not the fucking minions. Oh my god. This Vayne, though. He's gonna get hit by a spear and die. Run for your life, Vayne. Good job. Yeah, let's do this shit. Alright. I would rather done Baron, but that's fine. Yeah, since they're all killing this guy anyways, why not just take their inhib? That brand is so, like, weird. He's always just, like, in some weird-ass spot. Alright, whatever, we got an inhib out of it. Pretty good for us. They still have, like, all three of the towers bot lane. Just disengage, that's all. Yo, back. Back. All I gotta do is leave. Good job. Alright. Blue boof is up. Someone can go grab that if they want. I'm gonna go farm my jungle real quick. Keep stacking on my item. Yeah. just annoying. Well, they're over by Baron. They're doing Baron. Alright. Ward. Smite's at 800. That guy's just gonna die, so. Yeah, I don't really know about that one. Ward over, please. Oh my god. Oh man. Guy goes in at like 5k, man. Like, what the fuck? I don't understand. Like, if you're gonna try and make a play like that, you need to like wait until, I don't even know, man. This guy is just like AFK pushing bot lane as they end the game. I don't get it. I just keep getting matched up in games like this today. I don't know. We got like super minions going down the mid lane, so we'll get some tower damage, I guess. Actually, we're going to be able to take a tower here. Minions aren't going to respawn. Oh, never mind. They're going to spawn in like 2 seconds. But we'll still get this tower. Nice. Yeah, I've literally had this pink ward all game. I'm so bad. I got shit on in lane. I do nothing. I have no contribution to fights. All you have to do is press R when Vlad ults. Like, what? How do you have no contribution to a team fight? You just press R after Vladimir ults, and then you get a shit ton of damage for free. Like, what? I'm pretty sure we could win a team fight. Because they keep, like, they're allowing us to fight them when we have no engage, which is kind of stupid. Because, like, they're the team with poke. And we have no engage, so theoretically we should never actually be able to touch them. Because they should just poke us, and then anytime we try and fight, they disengage with Janna. But that's not really how they're playing. They're like letting us, they're like engaging on us, like in actual team fights. When they have a Nidalee, you can just like poke. Alright, well they have 3 mid now. Yeah, I'm just throwing that pink ward down, man. I'm gonna go ward this too. Alright, they're rotating down. Nice. I dashed back out so that they couldn't kill me. Because I don't want to die. This guy still tries to jump away. You can't do that shit anymore. Alright, sounds really good. This guy hit a binding and I just came in with a stun to help clean up. Just gotta not get poked. We have a 4v5 here, but okay. Let's not die. Yo, why don't you kill this ward over here? I'm just gonna be behind them, just to fuck with them. My team lost 3v4 without their Nidalee. Like, I don't know what to do, man. I can't do it all. Got the shutdown on Sivir, though, so I guess that's good. Oh, my God. Probably gonna be working for, like, a Banshees now. Alright. Honestly, that should have went a lot better. Like, that was... Alright. I don't even know, man. That was like... that was 4v3. Because I had Nidalee off to the side. I should have used my Randuin so I could have killed Nidalee. I think I misplayed there. If I used my Randuin's like, right here, I'd have been able to probably kill him going into this bush. I just didn't have vision going into that bush, which kind of sucked. Alright, I'm gonna go find my jungle. Lad's getting huge, so the longer the game goes on, the stronger he gets, so. Plus, we got a van. Like, we have a really good late scaling team comp, so. Eventually, we'll be good. But it's gonna take a little bit. Especially since Sivir is, like, ridiculously fed. Oh, man. Vayne's dead. Always getting caught out. Like, we don't have a tower. Why are you so far up? Are they just gonna end the game straight up? Yeah, they can just end the game. Wow. Like, I want to go in, but what the fuck am I gonna do? Yeah, I'm just dead here. Oh my god. What a sad game, man. Like, I don't think these people wanted to play. Like, I don't know, man. What do you do when, like, their whole team just fed? Oh, the young Vayne. Yo, I'm trying to get to this guy, but I'm slowed here. Okay, this game's over. Oh, man. What do you do when, like, your bot lane feeds this hard? I don't understand how to win games like this. This guy's, like, in champ select, he's like, oh, man, Vayne's up. I can finally play her. And then he picks her, and he doesn't do anything but feed, man. I don't know. Just games like this are really hard. Like, I tried my best. I think I played pretty decent. But, like, I don't know. My mid laner was mad at something. I don't even know what he was mad at. But he, like, didn't even want blues. He just, like, kept running bot lane and split pushing. Like, I don't know, man. Sometimes people just don't want to win games. That was, like, an easily winnable game. But, oh, well, what are you going to do? Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to tune in tomorrow. Peace.